Now just let me adjust the spatial controls and we'll move to another observation point.